I'm Chad S. Bailey. I'm an aviation artist. Ever since I was a small child, the teachers found me drawing airplanes, and I drove them nuts, but I loved doing it. I figured because I couldn't fly it, I'd at least paint it. My eyesight wasn't able to be a fighter pilot, and if I couldn't be a fighter pilot, I didn't want to fly. So I ended up painting the thing that I love. Good aviation art will capture a moment in time, something that someone with a camera couldn't catch. My idea is to be able to create an emotion when you see it.
Accuracy is very important to me. That's why when I live next to a Hill Air Force Base, I take every opportunity to come up and photograph the planes so I can use them in my paintings.
I paint fighting machines, but it's the fighting men and women who fly them and service them that count. I would like to thank you for your time and the effort that you put into keeping us free so that we here at home can be safe. Thank you very much.